What's up guys, Syhfer here, back with another video, and in today's video I'm going to be showing you guys how you can get this sick rare modded custom paint job on all of your vehicles in GTA 5 online. Now this paint job's not new, it was actually found by my friend a couple of years ago, turned the rage, but there's only like 5 videos out on YouTube about it, so I decided to make a video about it. Even though I've done a video on it before and gave him credit, it's just that channel is no longer up. And yeah, not a lot of people know about this. They don't have this on their cars, and to me it's honestly my favorite paint job in the game. Here's some vehicles with it. That last vehicle with the Turismo, that's actually his car. Anyways, I'm gonna be showing you guys the difference right here. This is a lime green with a pearlescent yellow, and it looks nothing like that paint job over there. Look at it, it does not look like corrosive, does not look like acid at all. This right here is a crew color, looks kind of a neon green with a race yellow and a dewy yellow, and it still does not look like that paint job. That paint job is just too fresh over here. So yeah, I'm gonna be showing you guys how you can get this rare paint job on all of your vehicles if you want, or just one vehicle. You can either join my crew or you can set it as the hex, and I'll have it on the screen once we get to Los Santos Customs and you're gonna see me edit the vehicle. I actually don't have to commentate anymore. You can just watch the video and see the hex code. It'll be up on screen. I'll have it in the description. And then I'll also have the RGB if you want to add it to your crew. But like I said, you can join my crew and you can get this paint job on all your cars. It's called Corrosive Green. It's pretty sick. So I'll see you guys later. It's been Syhfer, and peace out.